Kool-Aid on a hot summer's day. If I just tell her that she's all this to me, and she's my inspiration to be great. If I just tell her that this woman right here is my motivation to be the man of God that God has called me to be, Bishop. If I just tell her that, can I tell you something inside of her begins to stir? Just begin to tell her in public how much she is the bomb. She's my Kool-Aid on a hot summer's day. If I just tell her that she's all this to me, and she's my inspiration to be great. If I just tell her that this woman right here is my motivation to be the man of God that God has called me to be, Bishop. If I just tell her that, then can I tell you something inside of her begins to stir? But you gotta understand something. It's because I'm not saying it in public without having proven it in private. See, if I didn't love her right in private, when I say that in public, she wouldn't be moved at all. But because I love her right in private, when I say it in a corporate setting, something in her begins to stir. She makes her mind up, somebody say now, to give me the special treatment later. Ooh. What am I trying to tell you? If you